And Grihabrata means those who have made their determination that we shall remain in this material world or in this family life, and we are not prepared to accept any other thing. The Vedic principle is that you remain family life for some time, not for all the days. Panchasadhang vanam rajet, as soon as you're 50 years old, you must give up family life. Compulsory. Therefore we have got Vedic religion means vannasam dharma. Brahmachari, grihastha, manaprastha, sannyas. And Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. So for Brahmana, the four ashramas are compulsory. He must become a brahmachari, then from brahmachari he becomes grihastha, then from grihastha he must become vanaprastha, then he must become a sannyasi. When he becomes a sannyasi, that is the tattva karmana, tattva sajana bandhava. Tattva karmana. So long we are in this material world, we have to work. Karma. Karma means to gain some profit. Karma, akarma, vikarma. Vikarma means against the law. Just like ordinary laws, if you are working honestly, business or karma, that's all right. But if you do something wrong, then you are punished. So karma and vikarma. Vikarma is punishable. Karma you can do. You write your own fruit by working. You become big man, you become rich man, and you become poor man also by your karma. If you cannot handle your business nicely, then you become poor man. And if you can handle your business nicely, you become rich man. That is karma. Karma means you have to enjoy the result, fruitive result. That is called karma. And vikarma means punishable, papa. And akarma means you do something, but you are neither punishable nor rewardable. It is rewardable. Practically. And that is bhakti, or satisfying Krishna. There is no result. There is result. Ultimate result is go back to home, but the materially, if you expect some material profit by becoming a devotee, that is not possible. That is not possible. Manchabhyavicharni bhakti yogi na ja sevate. Then you become above all the resultant action of karma. Tattva karma. Sannyasi means tattva karma na tattva sajana bandha. You cannot give up karma if you live with your relative sajana and bandhava, society, friendship, Allah. If you leave, then you cannot give up karma. You have to do either karma or vikarma. But if you become sannyasi, then you become akarma. Whatever you do, it is for Krishna, and there is no reaction. Yajñārthe karma annatra karma bandhana. Karma is bandhana. Vikarma is bandhana. But akarma is not bandhana. Bandhana means bondage. So we have to act for Krishna. Yajñārthe, yajna means Krishna, yajna means Vishnu. But people, Prahlāda Mahārāja say, nate vidu sārtha gatim hi Vishnu. These ordinary men, they do not know that their ultimate destination of life is to go back to Vishnu, go back to home, back to God. Nati vidu. Why they do not know? Durasaya. Their hope is dura. Very, what is called? No. Durasaya means which cannot be fulfilled. You can hope something. You can, but it is hoping against hope. It will never be fulfilled. That is called durasa. दुराशयादि बहिरर्थ माने पर्सन्स वर ट्राइंग टू बिकम हैप्पी बाय एडजस्टमेंट ऑफ दिस बहिरर्थ एक्सटर्नल एनर्जी और द मटेरियल एनर्जी दे डू नॉट नो दैट हैप्पीनेस कैनॉट बी अचीव विदाउट अप्रोचिंग विष्णु और गॉड दे डू नॉट नो इट नते विदु सार्थक थिंग एवरी वन इज थिंकिंग आई मस्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी माई ओन इंटरेस्ट दैट्स आवर लाइफ बट वॉट इज योर इंटरेस्ट दैट यू डू नॉट नो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज योर इंटरेस्ट बट दैट यू डू नॉट नो बिकॉज यू आर थिंकिंग फॉल्सली दैट बाई एडजस्टमेंट ऑफ दिस मटीरियल एटमोस्फियर आई शैल बी हैप्पी एवरी वन इज ट्राइंग nationally, individually, collectively, everyone is trying. But it is not possible. Devidhyesagunamai mamamayad. It will be frustration. Therefore it is called bahiratma. So why they are attempting this process which will meet with frustration? That is also there. Adantagobhi visadangtamisam punapunachar vitacharmana. Because they cannot control their senses. Adanta. Adanta go bhi. Go means indriya. Senses. And adanta means I am controlled. Adanta go bhi. Visadantam is sam. Punapunachar vitachar vanana. So in this way, we are being baffled in so many ways. The only rescue is Krishna. Therefore it is said, अनन्न भावेन मई अनन्न भावेन भक्तिं कुर्वन्ति जी दृढ़ा दैट इज आई वांटेड दृढ़व्रता दैट इज स्टेटेड इन भगवद गीता यू विल फाइंड पैरेलल पैसेजेस द सेम थिंग बिकॉज कृष्णा और गॉड कैनॉट से एनीथिंग कॉन्ट्राडिक्टेड व्हाट एवर ही हैज सेड दैट भगवद गीता इज द प्रिलिमिनरी स्टडी ऑफ स्पिरिचुअल लाइफ इफ यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड भगवद गीता Then you can begin Srimad Bhagavatam. If you have not understood Bhagavad Gita, it is useless. You cannot understand Bhagavad Gita. Just like Bhagavad Gita ends with the assertion of the law, Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Saranam Vraja. Sarva Dharman, we have created so many dharmas. Dharma cannot be so many, dharma is one. Religious system. What is that religious system? The religious system, the author of religion. Author of religion, sir, author of law is government. Similarly, author of religion is God, Krishna. Dharmantu sakshad bhagavat pranitam. You cannot manufacture dharma, just like you cannot manufacture law at your home. That will be not feasible. That will be not useful for anyone. You can make thousands of law. I think this should be done. That is the fashion now. Everyone thinks in his own way. That is not philosophy, that is not law. We think, no, you cannot think. What is your value? You are imperfect. Your senses are imperfect. How you can think perfect things? No, that is not possible. Therefore, we have to tadviddhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. Upadakshanti tat jnanam jnanina tattva-darshina. You have to take knowledge from the tattva-darshi, one who has seen the truth. Otherwise you will be frustrated. Similarly religion. Religion you cannot manufacture. This is our religion, this religion, that religion, that religion. So that is not religion. Religion is this. Sarva-dharmān parityajya māmekaṁ saraṇaṁ vraja. Mai ananna bhavi na bhakti. This is religion. Anything else that is cheating, that is not religion. Therefore, if one can understand Bhagavad Gita perfectly, and he takes to this system of religion, sarva dharman parityajya mamekam saranam vraja, then he can understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Because where Bhagavad Gita is ended, and Srimad Bhagavat begins from that point. Because in the Srimad Bhagavatam, in the introductory verses,
व्यासदेव से
धर्म प्रोज्जित कैतव अत्र परम निर्मसराणाम
दिस श्रीमद भागवतम इज नॉट ऑर्डिनरी टाइप ऑफ रिलीजियस सिस्टम बिकॉज फ्रॉम दिस भागवतम कैतव चीटिंग टाइप ऑफ रिलीजन इज कंप्लीटली सेप्ट अवे किक्ड आउट फ्रॉम धर्म प्रोज्जित कैतव अत्र and upon this the great commentator Sridhar Swami he says atra mokha vancha api nirasta and because we know dharma artha kam moksha so Sridhar Swami says that dharma prajjita because people are becoming religious for moksha liberation so Sridhar Swami says that up to the end of moksha vancha desire for liberation that is also rejected there because moksha is also not our ultimate goal of life moksha means to get relief from the material bondage but if you do not get engagement of spiritual life then moksha is also cheating because you will fall down again. I repeatedly say that cure of disease is all right. But after curing, if you are not engaged in your healthy activities, then that means that your disease is again will be relapsed. The Shastra says therefore, arujya kritchena parang padang tata patanti adha. One sometime after practicing much severe austerities and penances, he can approach the Brahma, Parampadam, that is Brahma, realization, or Brahma do, patanti adha, but from there also you will fall down. Why? Anadita jismatam raya, because they did not care to worship the lotus feet of the Supreme Personality of God. Therefore, Mayavadi is impersonal, is the fall down. They cannot stay. It is not possible. Simply impersonal effulgence, Brahma effulgence, you cannot stay. That example I have given many times, that you can go very high in the sky by your very powerful Sputnik and air ship. But if you have no place to stay there, then you will come back again. Similarly, you can go to the Brahma effulgence, but within the Brahma effulgence, there are Vaikuntha planet, or the spiritual world, there is Vaikuntha planet. If you have no stay in the Vaikuntha planet, then you will come down again to this material world. Therefore, अनन्न भक्तेन भावेन भक्तिं कुर्वन्ति दृढ़ां दृढ़व्रतां अनन्न चिन्तयन्तं मां ये जनाः प्रत्युपासते तेषां नित्याभियुक्तानां योगक्षेमं वहामः अनन्न चिन्तयन् सिंपली थिंकिंग ऑफ कृष्णा दैट विल हेल्प यू अनन्न भावेन बट वन हु कम्स टू द सेंसेस दैट दिस इज सिंपली स्ट्रगल Life after life, there is no enjoyment. Then he can become a devotee of Krishna. So that requires knowledge, association.